Ooh, I'm a rebel just for kicks now. I've been feeling it since 1966 now. Might have had your fill, I can feel it still.
It's still Monday, but tomorrow is a BYOYM. Bring your own yoga mat. So, need to get some of those.
6.5 hours later.
Got yoga mats. 140 quid. Who knew yoga mats could be so expensive? I'm gonna put some places below that you can find cheaper ones, because bloody hell.
Day two of the 8-day theory.
London Bridge. It's about 6 in the morning and I've never really done yoga before, so I found a bunch of places online that do like early morning yoga sessions. There's one over here where you can watch from the walkie-talkie building, where you can watch the sunrise and you get breakfast as well. So we're gonna check that one out. Also, just quickly, if you want to get here, we're going to Sky Garden. I don't even know the name of the building, it's the walkie-talkie one. Nearest station is Monument, but we decided to go to London Bridge so we could walk over the bridge and see the sunrise, but it's winter.
There's no sunrise yet.
Sorry. So we're late.
No worries.
Thank you. I do yoga. What's up?
Yoga.
Finished. Can you see where we are? This is where we did it just now. Finished it. Yoga's pretty tough, I'll be honest. I want to do a proper like rundown, but it's like
7:30,
and they've got breakfast till 8:30, so we need to go grab that. So check that out first. I'll keep doing that. Let's just do one of these. Break down the prices for you guys. It's like £22 or just £10 for just yoga, £22 if you want the food as well, which we definitely do. So it's like 12 quid for food. I think it's pretty reasonable. There's quite a lot on offer.
Oh, that's good.
Carol's not really making the most of it at the moment, but she says it's just the first round. So I'm gonna tuck into this and then give you guys a full rundown in a minute. Down ground level now. Sum up for me in 3 words.
Is it a question? Fun, tiring, beautiful.
Fun, tiring, beautiful. Okay, I'm super late, so I want to be really quick. I just got back from yoga. I need to rush out. And I need to rush out to training because that's now, and I'm gonna be late. But it was an awesome session. Really kind of, I'd never done yoga before, but it was kind of like very entry level. It seemed quite accessible for like all levels. There were like a lady next to me who seemed pretty legit. There was me who like didn't know what like I was doing. And there's like Carola who's like done it before, but like isn't a yogi or person, yoga. She's not into yoga that much. So it was quite, and you were made to feel quite welcome. And also it's a very intimate session. There's only like 10 people or 15 people, less than 15, like 12 people, somewhere around that. So it was quite intimate. You felt like you were really there with the instructor and she kind of gave everyone a bit of one-on-one time. And the lady was like, when I arrived, like I rolled out my new mat, like, like really like gloriously. And she was like, I can see you've done yoga before. And I was like, yeah, I know my way around a yoga mat.
Obviously.
But then I'm so bad at yoga, honestly. But awesome experience. Breakfast was pretty awesome as well. It's like kind of be up there around all the tops of all the buildings and like you're sat there doing yoga. It's like super peaceful, really, really cool. Would I do it again? I don't know, yoga's not really my thing, but I like the experience of it. Maybe I'd try another one, you know, just to see what it was like. Anyway, this is the end of the vlog and the beginning of my day. Thanks for tuning in, guys. See you guys tomorrow. This is the 8-day theory. I've done this so many times today. I'm bye.